Hello children, how are you all? This is your revision video for general knowledge. Okay children, let me introduce all the headings which we are going to revise today, and we are going to revise all the lessons in our GK book. Okay children, the first lesson, wrap it up. Okay children, in this lesson we are going to see fabrics. What is mean by fabrics children? Yes, material or cloth, cloth material. Okay children, so which state, which cloth is coming from, we are going to see. First one, kalamkari, Andhra Pradesh. Second one, muga silk from Assam. Third one, bagalpuri silk, that is from Bihar. Fourth one, kosa silk, that is from Chhattisgarh. Fifth one, bandani, that is from Gujarat. Okay, do you understood? Sixth one, panjadres, Haryana. Seventh one, kullu shawls, Himachal Pradesh. Eighth one, Mysore silk, Karnataka. Ninth one, chanderi, Madhya Pradesh. Tenth one, paitani, Maharashtra. I hope you all know where are the fabrics from, in which states the cloths, that means the fabrics, that means the material, where they are from, isn't it? Yes, I hope you all understood this lesson. Shall we move on to the next? The next lesson, Gardens of India. In this lesson, we are going to learn where the famous gardens of India located. I will give the questions and I also give the answers. Okay, first one, a sculpture garden that was inaugurated in 1976. Where the place is? Rock garden in Chandigarh. Okay children, second one, a garden located inside the Rashtrapati Bhavan compound. Where it is? Delhi Mughal Gardens. Is that clear for you? Third one, it is Asia's largest tulip garden situated at the foothills of the Zabarwan mountain range. Answer is Indira Gandhi Memorial Tulip Garden, Srinagar. It is located in Srinagar. Fourth one, a beauty spot known for its symmetric design. Answer is Brindavan Gardens, Mysuru. Fifth one, this botanical garden is famous for its glass house, Lal Bagh, Bengaluru. In this lesson, we are going to learn about the authors, who are all the authors and what are all the books they have written. Okay children, yes, the first one is R.K. Narayan. Answer is The Guide. Second one, Salman Rushdie, Midnight's Children. Third one, Arundhati Roy, The God of Small Things. Fourth one, Amitav Ghosh, The Glass Palace. Fifth one, Rabindranath Tagore, Geetanjali. Sixth one, Kushwant Singh, Train to Pakistan, Anita Desai, In Custody. A.K. Ramanujan, Folk Tales from India. I hope you all know about who are all the authors, and the authors, they have written their book. The answer, I have given the book's name, and in the question, I have given in the author's name. In this lesson, we are going to learn what are the achievements and the what is the achievement and their achievements names. Okay children, so I will given the question and also the answer in one page. Listen to me. This 19 year old from Baran district, Rajasthan, designed a driverless tractor operated by a remote control, that is Yogesh Nagar. Who invented driverless tractor? Okay children, operated by a remote control, that is Yogesh Nagar. The second one, at the age of 24, she became the first Indian woman wrestler to win a medal at the Olympics. Who won a medal at the Olympics for wrestler? So the answer is Shakshi Malik. The third one, this 4-year-old archer shot 118 arrows in 14.40 seconds from a distance of 15 meters, creating a national record. Who is that? Who created national records in archer shot? Answer is Malapathy Maruthi Arush Reddy. Fourth one, this young girl from Bhubaneswar received the Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Ignite Award 2016 from the president. She received the award, okay children, what award? Ignite Award, okay. She created a device which makes motorists aware of the ways they contribute to air pollution. The answer is, who is that person? The answer is Priyanka Pandey. The next question, this young girl from Roorkela invented the air bike. Okay children, the air bike who invented without pedals? That name we are going to see. Without pedals, which runs on compressed air released through a cylinder. Okay, released through a cylinder, who invented without pedals? The answer is Tejaswini Priyadarshini. Tejaswini Priyadarshini. In this lesson, first among equals, we are going to learn which are all the building constructed in India, in our country India, which are all the buildings constructed at first and which place. Okay children, the first one is the Kallanai Dam built across Kaveri River in Thanjavur district in the state of Tamil Nadu was the first dam in India. What is the answer? Kallanai. Kallanai. Kallanai Dam. Okay children, the dam name is Kallanai. The next question, which church was first built in India? The answer is Saint Thomas in Palayur, Kerala. Okay children, ST Saint Thomas Thomas Church in Palayur, Kerala. This is the answer. Saint Thomas Church in Palayur, Kerala. The next one is, which is the first mosque constructed in our country? The Cheraman Juma Mosque in Thrissur district of Kerala was the first mosque constructed in our country. The answer is the Cheraman Juma Mosque in Kerala. Okay children. The next question is, who is the first female president elected in India? That is Indira Gandhi. INDIRA Indira GANTDHI. Indira Gandhi elected for the first time in the year of 1966. She is the first female prime minister of India, Indira Gandhi. In this lesson, we are going to learn the government programs and what are all the aims and what are all the schedule or scheme. What is the use of the people from that government programs. Okay, children. The name is Beti Bacho, Beti Pado. What is the useful of that program, government program? The scheme was launched in 2015 in Panipat, Haryana, and spread to 100 districts across the nation. It aims at using education as a means to make girls financially and socially independent. So this is the useful for the girls. This social program, that means the government program, is useful for girls financially. The next government program name is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Let us see what is the uses of that. It was launched on 2nd October 2014. This campaign is the large cleanliness campaign in the country, which aims at developing a cleaner India. It is to clean. The next government program name is Make in India campaign. The campaign aims at supporting domestic manufacturing industry and attracting and encouraging foreign investors to invest in the Indian markets. This is to attract the foreign investors to invest in our Indian markets. In this lesson, we are going to learn the great personalities and their field of work. Okay, children, the first three. First one is Sunil Chhetri, striker, Indian national football team. Second one, Satya Nadella, CEO of Microsoft. Third one, Jeff Bezos, founder Amazon, the Amazon founder. Ban Ki-moon, former Secretary General, United Nations. Next one, Vladimir Putin, President Russia's President. Sixth one, Radhan Tata, he is the ex-chairman, Tata Sons, group of company, Tata and Company. The next topic is Women in the Spotlight. In this lesson, we are going to learn about the woman who has become the great personalities, okay? The first one is, she created history when she was chosen as the first female president of Taiwan. The answer is Tsai Ing-wen, T-S-A-I Tsai, I-N-G Ing, W-E-N, Wen, Tsai Ing-wen. The second one, on 3rd November 2015, she became the first female jockey to win the Melbourne Cup, one of the world's biggest and richest horse racing event. It was the biggest and richest horse racing event, children. Who is the winner? The answer is Michelle Paney, okay? In this lesson, we are going to learn about the mentors. The first one is, he was a Greek philosopher, student of Plato and teacher of Alexander the Great. He has written on subjects like physics, poetry, theater, music, logic, politics, biology and zoology. Who is that person, the Greek philosopher, student of Plato? The answer is Aristotle. The next person, he was an emphatic follower of the belief that knowledge is needed to be taught. He insisted on teaching of character first and academics later. He always preferred the character first to be done. Okay, children? The person is John Locke. There are even more persons, children. I have given only less. So, these are all the people. That means what? Mentors in the books that have given in. In this lesson, we are going to learn the natural wonders in the world. Okay, children, natural wonders in the world. The first one is, in 1865, the highest mountain in the world was given its official English name by the Royal Geographical Society upon a recommendation by a Drew Walk, the British Surveyor General of India. Who is the... The answer is Mount Everest. The next one, it is carved by the Colorado River in the state of Arizona, USA. It is known for its overwhelming size and its intricate and colorful landscape. Which is that river? So the who given the name? The Grand Canyon. The Grand Canyon. Children, I hope you all understood all the lessons and headings and the revision, and take your book and revise all the questions. I have given only less number of questions in this video. Okay, children, take care. Thank you.